let you know if they find anything. Out.
Something's knocking. I'm gonna take a look.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Sealing everything up? Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borbonir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
Sightlines are shit.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the
down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things since that storm hit.
God damn it.
That's something, maybe?
Gotta be something.
Gotta find out what's going on.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.